Hi everyone, in this tutorial you will learn about adding predefined animation effects using Library and Behavior palette in Adobe Director. Director uses a scripting language called Lingo for adding interactivity to movies. Assigning scripts to objects in a movie is termed as adding behaviors. For non-programmers, the Director provides pre-scripted behaviors kept in the Behavior library to add to the objects. Now let us take an example to see how to add predefined behavior to an object. For this purpose, we will open the text window and type some text. You can select the text and increase the size of the text according to your requirement. Now come back to the stage and score window. You will see an entry for the text appears in the cast window. Select the text and place it in your stage window. You can resize the text. Now for adding a predefined behavior to this text, from the library palette, click on this down arrow. From the animation option, select automatic. We have two predefined behaviors already available. One is color cycling and other is cycle graphics. Just select and apply the predefined behavior on the object on the stage window. You will see a plus sign appearing on the screen. The parameters for color cycling dialog box appears that allows you to reset or change the default options. For now, we are taking the default options and we'll click on the OK button. To play the animation, select the play button from the control bar. So this is how the color cycling option works. Thank you.